And therefore, when you begin to understand the power of his presence, that demons begin to tremble, yokes begin to break, witchcraft, and that axe begins to shatter because of the presence of the mighty God. Jesus began to play with the words in the Greek language. He says, upon, he says, Peter, Petros, on this rock, Petra, I'm going to build my church. And you understand the Greek understanding of what's going on here? He's saying, Peter, Petros, that is, that represents a small stone. And Petra, meaning that the rock, the statement that you just revealed, the statement that you just spoke about the revelation of who I am is what I'm going to build my church. The building of the church is not built upon man. Don't get it twisted. I'm not building the church. Christ is building the church. The foundation is Christ and the builder is Christ. Don't get it twisted and think that it is the pastor, it's the bishop, or it's the prophet, or it's the apostle that builds churches. No! It is Christ that builds the church. That this God that we serve, yes, he's a merciful God, but he's a God of judgment. Yes, he is the lamb, gentle, meek, and mild, but he's also the lion with power and with authority. Don't cannot use God and abuse God. You hear what I'm saying? He's God all by himself. You understand? He can pay with it for my God. The king of men shall not prevail. For the those of you who are truly connected to the power source, I tell you this, your family is already divinely protected with a fortress and a strong tower. Your family is already covered by the blood. Are you hearing what it is I'm saying? The anointing is already there. His angels is already there. His word is already there. But most important, you are there. And therefore, what it is that he did is that he added the spirit genes inside of you and made you into a new creation. Every man who's in Christ, he is a new creation. You gotta understand the power that you have. That when Joshua was fighting a battle, Joshua speaks to the son and says, son, you gotta obey me. Stay still. I got a battle I need to fight. Son, stay still. That he has blessed us with every spiritual blessings and spiritual and in high places. But to get them, you gotta have the keys. The access
praise.
What it is that you pray for, what it is that you're interceding for, you got to understand that you have the keys.